Amelie, seriously? Oh. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Right now, Amelie is taking a nap and I am getting everything ready right here in her diaper bag, as you can see. I'm just having to put all of this in the diaper bag. I also need to get some diapers and I need to go in the room, but I really want to show you guys how cute she freaking looks like napping and then with her little outfit, because we are going to this little like fall kind of festival. Look how cute she looks. Oh my gosh, I can't. She's so cute. Okay, so I got the diapers and I also got my jacket because today, guys, it's actually fall freaking weather. I'm literally so excited about it. So I'm just wearing this dress. And then with this leather, obviously fake leather, but it's this leather jacket from Forever 21. And this is from Urban Outfitters, I think. Not sure on that one. But now I'm gonna go ahead and finish packing her diaper bag. Finally done after so long.
Good morning, sunshine.
Are you ready to go? Yeah? Hey, baby. We came for lunch. Are you watching Moana? Let's take this off for a bit, okay? Do you want to close the door? Close the door. Close the door. Woohoo! Now close this one. Close this one. Woohoo! Here, do you want to get it? The sun is so bright. So bright on my face. I have hair on my mouth, like always. So we actually just are stopping for lunch because I'm freaking hungry, and guess where we're going? Chipotle. Chipotle. inside joke. This is like, what the heck. It's kind of windy and kind of like fresh, but it is kind of hot, like in the sun. So later on, if it gets hot, I might kind of, okay, later on if it gets hot, I might take Amelie's tights off. I'm not wearing any. Wait for me, wait. But look how cute Amelie looks, like I can't even. She looks adorable. I am so full. I have like a little pouch right here. Do you guys see that? Do you guys see that? That's my little pouch from Chipotle. Okay, now we are on our way to the fall festival. Woo, woo. Show your excitement, Luis. Show your excitement. I'm like, Luis, show your excitement. And he's like, I'm excited.
Can you come with me?
I'm excited.
Can I get to my phone slot?
We Mexican. Oh, come here, baby. Baby. Oh my gosh, she's over there. We just got to the place, to the fall festival, and I'm already having to chase Amelie. Oh my goodness, girl. She runs really fast for being 1 year old, for sure. Come here, baby. Can you hold mama's hand? Let's go this way. Hi, baby number two. You almost fall. Whoa, what is that? I'm so excited. I'm so excited. Come to my baby. Like I'm crawling. How she's crawling. Oh, you're too tall for that, Bebe. Come on. She doesn't like it. Careful, ow. Wow, good job. Her face, she's like, where am I?
Look at the piggies. Oh my gosh, I love pigs. Hi, baby. I would love to have one as a pet, to be honest. Like, oh my gosh, how cute. They don't stink, Luis. If you take care of them, they don't stink. Oh, hi, baby. Are you playing? Are your brothers being so lazy? Mama, do you like the piggies? You want to touch them?
Oh my gosh.
So Amelie's gonna be able to pet all these little baby goats. I can't believe it. They are so cute. Come here, baby. I can't believe I'm doing this right now. I can't even. Oh, she's biting my jacket. I'm getting attacked. Hi, baby. Oh my gosh. I love them. Oh, I'm sorry, miss. I didn't want to disturb your children. I'm sorry. Peace and love. She likes me. This one likes me. So cute. Okay, you like my hair?
I think it's hay.
She thinks that my hair is hay. Oh my gosh, look. She's, oh my gosh. What? Oh my gosh. She literally just wanted to pull my hair out. I'm sorry, baby. That is not food, okay? This is not food, baby. I'm so sorry. Okay, I'm gonna go because the mom like looks at me like, oh, this one is so pretty as well. Hi, baby. Okay, bye. I am kind of scared of the mom. Okay, there's one coming this way. Hi. Okay, what do I do? I feel like I'm getting attacked. Someone help. Please send help. Someone help, please. Oh, snap. There's a llama. What the heck? Hello, mister? Hi. No? Do you want to be my friend? Do you want to be my friend? Okay, that's what I thought. Thank you. Amelie is seriously... She got scared. Look, baby, there's some small ones over here. Come this way. It's okay. Amelie keeps getting scared. Look, there's some baby ones. She's like, baby, are there some baby ones? Go pet her. Good job. Hi, baby. Oh my gosh, I love this. So pretty. No, it's okay, baby. Did you almost get attacked by one of them?
Yeah, flat-handed.
Give it to them. Oh, she wants to kiss. That's so nice of you, baby. Look at the horns this one has. This one, I would be scared. How did you get there? Luis, wake up! Oh, never mind, you're right here. You look a lot like aliens, I'm sorry. Hey, Olivia, I didn't think to see you here. Looking good as always. Just kidding, but Olivia always says that she's from the giraffe species, so I thought that I would throw that little joke out there. Guys, look how cool this is. So you are able to get apples and cider for free. This is the best apple juice I've ever had in my life. And also you can get some of these apples and then just wash them right there. Luis is already eating one with Amelie over there. Luis, is it good? Yeah? We'll be right back.
Hey guys, so we are back from the fall festival. It was literally so much fun. I'm so happy that we went because last year I actually went with Amelie and some of my friends, and it was not as fun because Amelie was so little. If you hear Amelie crying in the background, it's because she obviously is. She wanted to get on the table and I did not let her. But I want to show you guys a little kind of baby girl haul. Stay right here, okay? Thank you to Pat Pat for sending us these baby girl items. Can you say thank you? Bye. So let's go ahead and get started. The first thing that I'm going to show you that you guys actually already saw earlier is the outfit that she was wearing today. So it's this super cute long sleeve knitted romper, and it's seriously so cute. Cream on the top, a gray on the bottom, and it's like a perfect little fall outfit. She looked adorable in it today, like I can't even. That's actually like my favorite item. Okay, next item that she got is this army green jumpsuit, and it has like lace right here, super cute, and then it just goes down as pants. This is actually pretty big, so I don't know when she's going to be able to wear it, but eventually she'll be able to grow into it, so I love that. The next thing that's also like one of my favorite things is this other romper. It's this like orangey fallish color. I love it so much. This color is like my favorite for fall. It has like some ruffles right here, super cute as well. It is kind of big. I don't know if I can maybe like shrink these in the dryer because I do want her to wear them soon, but this one is kind of big, and I think that one was size 9 to 12 months, but you guys know Amelie is like so little. And the last item that they sent us is this super cute mauve colored purple dress. It has lace on the bottom, it has a little bow right here, and then ruffles like on the sides and on the collar. So cute. Seriously, it's getting me so excited for like colder weather for her to wear these things. So today was actually really great weather, like not gonna lie. Anyways, that's everything that we got from Pat Pat. If you want to order any of these items or anything else, I will leave the link to the site down below and also the items that I just showed you guys. And I also have a discount code for you guys, so it will be in the description or somewhere on the screen.
Hey. It's night night time.
Oh hey, let's go night night. This girl does not want to go night night, and it's already 8:34. She usually goes down at 8, the latest 8:30, but look what time it is. 8:34. Are you laughing at me? Why? No, I said she usually goes to bed at 8, the latest 8:30. So it's 8:34. It's 4 minutes.
That's why I'm laughing.
I wanted to show you guys. This is the pumpkin that I got today. He's watching a movie, so he's like, shut up. And then this is the pumpkin that Luis got today. I think I like mine better. Mine is like a lot cuter, and I just like put it over there for a little decor. So I was gonna tell you guys that for my next video, I actually want to give you guys shout outs. I just took my makeup off, so that's why my face looks really red, if you were wondering. But I want to give some of the small channels shout outs on my next video. So if you want to receive a shout out on my next vlog, then go ahead and follow me on Twitter and DM me on Twitter with your YouTube link. That way I can, you know, check it out before I give you a shout out and stuff. I just want to help small channels out. So definitely do that. And even if you don't follow me on Twitter, if you don't have a channel and you don't follow me on Twitter, you definitely should, because I am trying to grow my Twitter. I don't really have much followers on there, but I love interacting with you guys on Twitter. So if you want to follow me, then go ahead and do so. I will also leave my Twitter down below and at the end of this video. I also wanted to thank you guys so much for all of the sweet comments that you guys left me on my last video, which was my Draw My Life video. It really was a really hard video for me to make for all of the reasons that you guys already know, like everything that I've been through throughout my life and stuff. I really do want to thank you guys because I was so hesitant to upload the video, and after I uploaded it, I was like, should I just delete it, because I felt like kind of insecure about it. But you guys started commenting on it and giving me such positive feedback about it, so I really do appreciate it. I'm so glad that a lot of you guys were able to relate to that and just encourage me and stuff. That's literally why I'm on YouTube, make connections with people and spread positivity. Thank you so much again. I don't even have enough words to express how thankful I am. Baby, it's night night time.
No.
Anyways, what do you want to say to the Sweet Pea fam? Amelie gets so jealous anytime that I touch Luis or get close to him. Watch. Mwah! Mwah! Aww. No, you don't hit mama. Amelie, you don't do that, okay? See how mad she gets? There you go, kiss. Anyways, guys, so we are going to be ending the vlog here. We thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys have any video requests for me to do, then leave them down below because I might just do it and give you a shout out. What do you have to say?
Peace out.
Peace and love. We love you guys and we'll see you next time. Bye. Say I love you. Oh, I'm sorry. Can you say bye to the vlog?